They have changed their tactics for sure. Now they are not moving in long convoys. They're trying to avoid airstrikes by using civilian vehicles and in by moving in smaller numbers to different areas. And whenever they can, they're trying to hide in houses or in places where they think they can stay safe.